Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
The following is a class given by His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Maharaj on June 2016 at New Panihati Dham in Atlanta, Georgia, USA. The class begins with a reading from the Chaitanya Charitamrita about the pastimes of Raghunath Das Goswami at Panihati.
Exactly like a first-class business manager. But the next year, he again decided to leave home. He got up alone one night and left, but his father caught him in a distant place and brought him back. This became almost a daily affair. Raghunath would run away from home, and his father would again bring him back. Then Raghunath Das's mother began speaking to his father. Our son has become mad, she said. Just keep him by binding him with ropes. His father, being very unhappy, replied to her as follows. Raghunath Das, our son, has opulences like Indra, the heavenly king, and his wife is as beautiful as an angel. Yet all this could not tie him down. How then could we keep this boy home by binding him with ropes? It is not possible even for one's father to nullify the reactions of one's past activities. Then Raghunath Das considered something in his mind, and the next day he went to Nityananda Goshani. In the village of Panihati, Raghunath Das obtained an interview with Nityananda Prabhu, who was accompanied by many kirtan performers, servants, and others. Start there. Sitting on a rock under a tree on the bank of the Ganges, Lord Nityananda seemed as effulgent as hundreds and thousands of rising suns. Many devotees sat on the ground surrounding him. Seeing the influence of Nityananda Prabhu, Raghunath Das was astonished. Raghunath Das offered his obeisances by falling prostrate at a distant place. And the servant of Nityananda Prabhu pointed out, there is Raghunath Das offering you obeisances. Hearing this, Nityananda Prabhu said, you are a thief. Now you have come to see me. Come here, today I shall punish you. Shunni Prabhu kahe chorat dile darshan, ai ajitor karimu dhandana.
So, Raghunath Das, he had even attained the interview with Lord Chaitanya.
Raghunath Das, had he attained the interview with Lord Chaitanya?
Lord Chaitanya told him.
But Lord Chaitanya told him.
Don't be a Markata Vairagya.
Don't be a Markata Vairagya.
Don't try to renounce everything suddenly.
Don't try to renounce everything suddenly.
Stay in your family, act as a pound shilling pence man.
Stay with your family, act as a pound shilling pence man.
Keep your heart always on Lord Chaitanya and on Lord Krishna.
But keep your heart always on Lord Krishna.
And this way.
In this way.
Do your duties.
Do your duties.
Just like a wife had another lover than the husband.
Just like, say a wife had another lover than the husband.
But she would be very careful to not be discovered.
But she would be very careful not to be discovered.
Like that, you should keep your mind on Krishna.
Like that, you should keep your mind on Krishna.
But everyone will think that you're very much absorbed in your material activities.
But everyone will think that you're very much absorbed in your material activities.
Like this, Lord Chaitanya sent him back.
Like this, Lord Chaitanya sent him back.
So for 1 year.
So for 1 year.
He acted like that.
He acted like that.
Given the Chaitanya Charitamrita, what happened in that 1 year?
And what happened in that 1 year is given in the Chaitanya Charitamrita.
Then he started to run away again.
And then he started to run away again.
And then he came to see Lord Nityananda.
And then he came to see Lord Nityananda.
And Nityananda said, you're a thief, you're a thief.
And Nityananda said, you're a thief, you're a thief.
Today I'm going to punish you.
Today I'm going to punish you.
And his punishment was?
And his punishment was?
Putting his lotus feet on his head.
Putting his lotus feet on his head.
And he gave him the punishment.
And he gave him the punishment.
You have to feed me and my associates. Chiradoi.
You have to feed me and my associates. Chiradoi.
That's flat rice and yogurt.
That's flat rice and yogurt.
And fruits.
And fruits.
And condensed milk and flat rice.
And condensed milk and flat rice.
And fruits.
And fruits.
So Raghunath Das' father.
So Raghunath Das' father.
He had to pay like 12 million gold coins a year.
He had to pay 12 million gold coins a year.
Tax. And he managed to cheat on the tax. And make 300,000 gold coins extra. But if you pay that much tax. You can imagine how much money you have. So he was fabulously rich. And for him to give a breakfast of flat rice and yogurt. It's no issue. He was very happy.
He was very happy.
To receive this punishment. Others, you know, this pastime.
So this pastime
is one can wonder why does Lord Nityananda call it a punishment? Why does he say you're a thief? See, Lord, Raghunath Das, he tried to achieve Lord Chaitanya. Even
he went personally and saw Lord Chaitanya. But he was sent back.
Because if you want to go to Lord Chaitanya, we have to go through Lord Nityananda. And now the way to visit Lord Nityananda is through his dear representative, the Guru Parampara.
And Lord Nityananda's representative is the dear Guru Parampara.
This pastime is famous. Because Raghunath Das,
Raghunath Das sent his servants
to scour the neighboring villages. And get all the fruits and flat rice and yogurt available.
So the news was going out.
Some merchants were coming with their bullock carts, their ox carts. Filled with clay pots, yogurt.
Fruits.
And flat rice. And then the word came out. Raghunath Das giving this breakfast feast.
At that time it was already approaching late morning noon.
People started running. Not because they're hungry.
Because Brahmins, Vaishnavas, they love feasts.
They love parties. This is that kind of a spiritual party. So everybody showed up. And then even the merchants who are coming to sell their things.
They were given two pots.
One yogurt, one condensed milk. Told to sit down, feast. So, Lord Nityananda, he put a plate down for Lord Chaitanya.
An asana.
And using his mystic power. He brought Lord Chaitanya there. No one could see him except Lord Nityananda and a few very elevated associates. And So very big clay pots.
Very big clay pots.
Mm-hmm. Big.
I mean big.
Like 6 feet.
Like 6 feet.
They use these to store rice.
They use these to store rice.
In those days.
In those days.
Because the rats and other rodents could not enter.
Because the rats and other rodents could not enter.
So they had mixed it. They used that huge pots.
So they had mixed and they used those huge pots.
To mix. So they had different flavors. Lord Nityananda, they offered 7 flavors.
Lord Nityananda, they offered 7 flavors.
And general people, they offered 2 flavors.
And for general people, they offered 2 flavors.
One with yogurt, one with condensed milk.
One with yogurt, one with condensed milk.
This year we're offering 50 flavors.
This year we're offering 50 flavors.
For the 50th anniversary of ISKCON.
For the 50th anniversary of ISKCON. We made out the menus yesterday.
And the day before.
And the day before.
Last night. I had a doubt that maybe the quantities were too much.
I had a doubt that maybe the quantities were too much for each flavor.
So I had to make a prototype.
So I had them make a prototype.
And they found out that the quantities for each flavor was more.
And they found out that the quantities for each flavor was more.
Total same. But since there's more pots.
But since there are more pots.
Each flavor was more.
Each flavor was more.
Anyway. This is the ecstasy of making the pots.
Anyway, this is the ecstasy of making the pots.
So, Raghunath Das, he was having his service mixed and offered the prasadam.
So Raghunath Das, while he was having his service of mixing and offering the prasadam,
His servants. People started to gather. And the whole field got filled up. In fact, there was no more room. The people started to stand in the muddy banks of the Ganges. In fact, even that became filled. They began to stand in the Ganges itself. And the water was coming up to their ankles. But then there was no room. So people started standing in the Ganges up to their knees.
The place became packed with people.
And Lord Nityananda, he said, this is, I'm a college boy, and these are my cowherd friends.
And Lord Nityananda said, I'm a cowherd boy, and these are my cowherd friends.
We're all taking our midday snack. Here in the forest.
Vanbhojan.
So it's a picnic. As you say in the West. But then he walked through the crowd with Lord Chaitanya. Everybody was chanting, Haribo!
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 You wanted more, you'd say Haribo!
Lord Nityananda took from one pot and fed to Lord Chaitanya.
You will see the rice rise in the air. disappear.
People would see the chip rice rise in the air and then disappear.
Lord Chaitanya would take him to someone else's pot.
And Lord Chaitanya would take him to someone else's pot.
Put it in Lord Nityananda's mouth.
And put it in Lord Nityananda's mouth.
And that's just like kids.
And just like kids.
But share each other's lunch.
We would share each other's lunch.
I wouldn't care about Suchi or
They wouldn't care about Suchi.
Cleanliness is
cleanliness.
Share each other's.
Just share each other's.
Like that, all the people were accepted as hot friends of Lord Chaitanya and Lord Nityananda.
Like that, all of them were accepted as cowherd friends of Lord Chaitanya and Lord Nityananda.
Who would you like to be present and then that? That's okay. So, Raghava Pandit came out.
In fact, Raghava Pandit came out.
He looked around and said, oh.
He looked around and said, oh.
What's happening here?
What's happening here?
He said, lunch is ready.
He said, your lunch is ready.
Rice, dal, sabjis.
Rice, dal, sabjis.
I'm taking a picnic here.
Lord Nityananda said, I'm taking a picnic here.
And sit down. I'll take lunch. I'll take dinner today. I don't take lunch.
Just sit down. I'll take dinner today.
And sit down and have chia and yogurt.
Sit down and have chia and yogurt.
So, like this.
So like this.
It was unlimited happiness.
Unlimited happiness.
And in the song.
And in the song.
Which was sung on the Adivas of this festival.
Which was sung at the Adivas of this festival. I don't think there was time to explain what the song meant.
Two lines.
There are two lines.
When these two lines are chanted in Bengal.
When these two lines are chanted in Bengal.
Because everybody knows what they mean.
Because everybody knows what they mean.
All the ladies do the ulu dhani.
All the ladies do the ulu dhani.
And the men go hari bol hari bol.
And the men go hari bol hari bol.
Ananda simanai.
Ananda simanai.
There's no limit to the bliss.
There's no limit to the bliss.
No limit.
No limit.
Ananda simanai.
Ananda simanai.
Ananda simanai. Nirananda duri jai.
Nirananda duri jai.
Nirananda means unhappiness.
Nirananda means unhappiness.
It goes far away.
It goes far away.
Nirananda duri jai.
Nirananda duri jai.
So, ananda simanai means no limit, no limit, no boundary.
Ananda simanai means no limit, no limit, no boundary.
So, someone walking by last night.
If someone was walking by last night.
He'd been practicing yoga for some years.
He'd been practicing yoga for some years. And he said, wow, these people are really happy.
And he came in.
And he came in.
And he came into my residence also, he didn't know where he was staying.
He came into a residence also, didn't know where he was staying.
Where I am staying.
Where I'm staying.
And he got a cookie with everybody else.
And he got a cookie with everybody else.
And he got a Bhagavad Gita.
And he got a Bhagavad Gita.
Apparently his sister in some other city, the same day he got a signs of self-realization.
Apparently his sister in some other city got a signs of self-realization.
Same day.
In the same day.
It's the same day.
So, there's Adivas Kirtan.
So in this Adivas Kirtan.
There are these two lines.
There are these two lines.
Ananda Simanai.
Ananda Simanai.
No limit to the spiritual bliss.
No limit to the spiritual bliss.
And Nirananda Duri Jai.
Nirananda Duri Jai.
Unhappiness goes far away.
Unhappiness goes far away.
So everybody is forbidden to be unhappy.
So everybody is forbidden to be unhappy.
You have to be happy.
You have to be happy.
So anyway.
Anyway.
that festival,
we read about it in the Chaitanya Charitamrita.
In the 70s sometime.
In the 70s sometime.
Prabhupada
came here.
Yeah. And he called this place as New Panihati Dham. Around the same time, I didn't analyze the dates. Maybe there's a connection. Prabhupada, he was offered the Panihati tree where Lord Nityananda sat under.
Prabhupada was offered the Panihati tree where Lord Nityananda sat under.
By one member of the Legislative Assembly of the State. At that time, the Congress Party was in charge of the state. So Prabhupada went there and inspected it. Told us, we should build a temple with columns. So that the temple would be up off the ground. People could still access freely the tree of Lord Nityananda. It's a banyan tree that's there since over 500 years. Then he went to see Raghav Pandit's house. It was old and dilapidated. But he said, if they build a new one, they should take a picture of this. To show that this is the original and ancient place. And someone was walking around when Ramana came out and offered him a Shaligram Shila.
Offered Prabhupada.
And that was the first Shaligram of Mayapur. And the first of ISKCON. So, at Panihati. So then he showed the Pujari how to decorate the Shaligram, how to draw a face on him. And since then, now Shaligram Shilas are used in different temples around the world. In Mayapur, we have around 200. Lord Narsingadev has a necklace of 108. And there are other various Shaligrams. In the different temples. So Prabhupada said we should also have a boat service. From Calcutta to Mayapur. And stop in Panihati for Chiradoi burgers. That's a flat rice yogurt fruits breakfast. So finally, after so many years. We've already paid the down payment and getting the boat built. So we'll have such a service. And you can also avail of it when it's ready. I've gone many times with the Ganga Safari up and down the Ganges. It's very beautiful.
It's very beautiful.
It's so beautiful.
It's so beautiful.
And those of us in India on the roadside see all the tea stalls and tire repair shops.
Those who visit India on the roadside see the tea stalls and tire repair shops.
It's not so attractive.
It's not so attractive.
But this Ganges path.
But this Ganges path
is incredible.
It's incredible.
It's like time hasn't changed.
It's like time hasn't changed.
Cows are grazing in the fields.
The cows are grazing in the fields.
Trees, orchards.
Trees, orchards.
Temples.
Temples.
Palatial buildings.
Palatial buildings.
There's Amrishindra, there's the Acharya Gaur, there's a palace of some king, a thousand doors, all the same.
In Murshidabad, there's a palace with a thousand doors, all the same.
Anyway. So this Panihati. Is a dham. When Lord Nityananda came there. Sent by Lord Chaitanya to go back. From Jagannath Puri. To preach in Bengal. Then the first stop was Panihati. And they had a big kirtan. And that kirtan went on for 3 months non-stop.
That was such an ecstatic kirtan.
Tens of thousands of people just came and got lost in the kirtan. After 3 days, they realized that they had a house.
They had to go home.
And the devotees were doing kirtan. They started this thing, superhuman mystical powers.
They started displaying superhuman mystical powers.
Some started floating in the air. Jumping from one tree to the next. Some people lifted up trees. From the roots. Started dancing with them. One picked up about 60-foot long bamboo by one end.
One picked up a 60-foot long bamboo from one end.
And played it like a flute. To lift up one bamboo. By the end. So the weight becomes so great.
Usually you would have two people carrying.
He was dancing with one. Radha Pandit told Lord Nityananda. They're tearing up my garden, they're tearing up my house.
There'll be nothing left.
I think the kirtan has become a little bit too wild. So then Lord Nityananda started going all over Bengal. Wherever he went.
The people became just overwhelmed by the kirtan.
Like this, he flooded all Bengal.
So he flooded with kirtan.
Which started at Panihati. So this is the place of kirtan.
We'll be right back.
and picnics.
Ethan and picnics.
And festivals.
And festivals.
So, then after the Prabhupada visited the place, so we wanted to observe the Panihati Festival.
So after Prabhupada visited the place, we wanted to observe the Panihati Festival.
So we had our boat, the Nitai Padakama.
So we had our boat, the Nitai Padakama.
Which the Prabhupada had first he stood on and on the arch to the Nitai Gaur deities.
Which Prabhupada had personally stood on and did arti to the Nitai Gaur deities.
So then I came with a boat on the day of Panihati Festival.
So then we came with a boat on the day of Panihati Festival.
Here in America they have the first week of June.
Here in America they have it in the first week of June.
There it's by lunar calendar, so it shifts a little bit.
There it's by lunar calendar, so it shifts a little bit.
But it's more or less in June.
But it's more or less in June.
This year probably later in June.
This year probably it'll be later in June.
The exact date.
The exact date. So when I came with the Nitai Gaur deities.
And there were already thousands of people that gathered.
And there were already thousands of people gathered.
And by the tree of Lord Nityananda, they were all Brahmins sitting.
By the tree of Lord Nityananda, there were all Brahmins sitting.
They're all in the people's flat rice and yogurt.
They were offering people's flat rice and yogurt.
And giving some dakshina.
And getting some dakshina.
So they weren't too happy with us appearing there with Nitai Gaur.
So they weren't too happy with us appearing there with Nitai Gaur.
But the general people were very happy.
But the general people were very happy.
And one started singing a ballad.
And one started singing a ballad.
Nitai Gaur Panihati S.H.J. Nitai Gaur Panihati S.H.J. Nitai Gaur have come to Panihati again.
Nitai Gaur have come to Panihati again.
Nitai Gaur S.H.J. have come again.
Nitai Gaur S.H.J. means have come again.
And so he started dancing, and his group were dancing.
And so he started dancing, and his group was dancing.
And they came from Mayapur with a truck.
And they came from Mayapur with a truck.
Filled with chipped rice, yogurt, mangoes.
Filled with chipped rice, yogurt, mangoes.
And they wanted to drive right into the tree.
They wanted to drive right into the tree.
But the police stopped them like half a kilometer away.
But the police stopped them half a kilometer away.
Are you crazy?
Are you crazy?
Look at the crowd.
Look at the crowd.
Can't go in there.
You can't go in there.
The truck.
The truck.
So then, how do we get all the chira to Nitai Gaur?
So then, how do we get all the chira to Nitai Gaur?
All these ingredients.
All these ingredients.
Then a black cloud came over.
Then a black cloud came over.
It started raining. It
started raining.
And all the people went off the road.
And all the people went off the road.
To seek shelter from the rain.
To seek shelter from the rain.
So we loaded up on our backs.
So we loaded up on our backs.
Bags of chipped rice, yogurt.
Bags of chipped rice and yogurt.
Bags of mangoes.
Bags of mangoes.
And half a truck we took. By running.
And half the truck we took by running.
And we got to the tree.
And we got to the tree.
And so then it stopped raining.
And so then it stopped raining.
All the people,
all the people
back on the road.
Back on the road.
Then we went back to the truck.
So then we went back to the truck.
And then we unloaded the rest of the truck.
And we had to unload the rest of the truck.
And then the black clouds came again.
And then the black clouds came again.
It started raining.
It started raining.
People went off the road.
People went off the road.
We ran with the chirandari.
We ran with the chirandari.
Mangoes.
And mangoes.
Yogurt.
Yogurt.
Got to the tree.
Got to the tree.
By this time it became muddy.
By this time it became muddy.
stopped raining.
Stopped raining?
The same Rao singer starts as he sings something and the rolling in the mud.
The same ballad started singing and they started rolling in the mud.
It's not like anyone ever dies in this festival.
It's not like anyone ever dies in this festival? No. Dies in this festival.
Advertising
this festival.
It's just there in the calendar.
It's there on the calendar.
And this day is the Panihati day.
That this day is the Panihati day.
But there's no other advertisement.
But there's no other advertisement.
Now ISKCON goes there and we distribute.
ISKCON goes there and we distribute.
But before, no organization was doing it.
But before, no organization was doing it.
But hundreds of thousands of people gather.
But hundreds of thousands of people gather.
And then whoever would offer some chirajaya to Lord Nityananda.
And whoever would offer chirajaya to Lord Nityananda.
They would also give out to some people.
They would also give out to some people.
But like a spontaneous distribution of prasadam.
So like a spontaneous distribution of prasadam.
So we do that when some people have booked a big pot.
So we do that and some people have booked a big pot.
And it's not possible to eat a big pot.
It's not possible to eat a big pot.
So they distribute. And that's the Panihati tradition.
And that's the Panihati tradition.
To go around and distribute also.
To go around and distribute also.
So you get some from the temple.
You get some from the temple.
And then the devotees go around and distribute.
And then the devotees go around and distribute.
This year because we're having 50 flavors.
This year because we're having 50 flavors.
We asked Jagovardhan to give us some of his muesli.
We asked Jagovardhan to give us some of his muesli.
Specifically on offer. Which will mix in 10 of the 50 preparations.
Which will mix in 10 of the 50 preparations.
It'll be a surprise.
It'll be a surprise.
So, while this is going on.
While this is going on.
And we start getting organized.
And we start getting organized.
That's the first year we offered this. I learned how to make chirajaya pots, clay pots.
The first year I learned how to make chirajaya. Before I learned at Haridaspur how to make Panihati pots, clay pots.
That's called. So then now. We made those and offered to the Lord at his banyan tree.
So then we made those and offered to the Lord at his banyan tree.
But how to distribute? At one clay pot. And hundreds of thousands of people. I mean, I don't know if you've ever seen 100,000 people.
I
mean, you've seen it like football stadiums or...
I mean, you've seen at football stadiums or...
That many people packed. All coming on the ground. So this one devotee was going out in the crowd. The little container.
The little container.
And it disappeared. Everybody died on it. He disappeared. He crawled down beneath someone's legs. And he came out.
With an empty pot.
This is not the way to do it.
So, anyway, that thing is going on.
Meanwhile, Prabhupada came here.
Meanwhile, Prabhupada came here.
He sang the Parama Karuna song.
He sang the Parama Karuna song.
Yeah.
the year after, we just learned some amazing pastimes Prabhupada was here.
And you'll hear at the Lila Smaran some amazing pastimes Prabhupada had when he was here.
He actually
was crying before the Gaur Nittai Deities.
And he called this place as a new Panihati Dham.
And he called this place as new Panihati Dham.
So I came here. After Prabhupada left.
After Prabhupada left.
And I became an Indian citizen. So then someone sponsored my around the world ticket. Now they have introduced all kinds of rules.
16 segments. But at that time they had no rules.
I don't have 30, 40 segments.
I would have 30, 40 segments.
Big tickets. I'd walk in. To change the ticket at some place. And the ticket agent start crying. Please, don't come here. That's another story. I came here. They told me that this place is new Panihati Dham. And then the Prabhupada twice to Panihati.
I've been with Prabhupada twice to Panihati.
I've been there 6-7 times for the festival.
I've been there 6-7 times for the festival.
Do
you observe a Chiradoi festival here?
No,
we don't.
We don't know about that. And so then I said, I explained how it's observed in India. And since they offered 7 varieties to Lord Nityananda. And we're in America. We have fruits from all over the world. We offered 18. Six yogurts, six condensed milk, and six salads. Since the Western devotees like salads so much.
So these were our standard flavors.
And we gave spiritual names to each one. And the salad flavors, we had different devotees make different salads. The Mexican salad was made by some Mexican devotee. The Murari Seva salad was made by one of our devotees here.
The Murari Seva was made by one of our devotees here.
And the New Orleans Cajun.
And the New Orleans Cajun.
Mother Padma. Govardhan Lila makes the Italian salad. And North Indian and South Indian.
We have North Indian and South Indian.
This year we added four more. So we have 10 salads.
So we have 10 salads.
20 condensed milk.
20 condensed milk.
And 20 yogurt. 50 for the 50th anniversary. I hope everybody uh, things.
I hope everybody helped with cutting the fruits and things.
So, Lord Chaitanya Nityananda.
So Lord Chaitanya and Nityananda
have been extending their pastimes here.
Have been expanding their pastimes here.
We've seen our Rath Yatra, Lila Swaran, so many things.
We've seen our Rath Yatra, Lila Swaran, so many things.
Now we have the Adivas.
Now we have the Adivas.
On Friday night.
On Friday night.
So, yesterday Balabhadra was supposed to come and give class.
Yesterday Balabhadra was supposed to come and give class.
But I think he's here today, right?
He's here today.
Anyway, back to the Chaitanya Charitamrita. After this feast, Raghunath Das asked Lord Nityananda. For his mercy. That I want to join Lord Chaitanya.
That I want to join Lord Chaitanya.
I want to be part of his pastimes.
I want to be part of his pastimes.
So without your mercy, it's not possible.
So without your mercy, it's not possible.
So please give me your mercy that I can achieve his lotus feet.
So please give me your mercy that I can achieve his lotus feet.
So Lord Nityananda told him to go back.
So Lord Nityananda told him to go back.
Said that it will happen.
And said that it will happen.
And Raghunath Das, he went back home.
So Raghunath Das, he went back.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare.